got something on my mind.
Water management, how much water supply is in forests, and how climate and forests influence.